how they can do it.
That was impressive.
Shot.
Scramble.
Oh my goodness sake!
Immediate 2 point.
Nice duck under. Nice counter by Muchesha. Now Galvan's on a single. But Muchesha too big, I think.
6-4 in the closing 15 seconds.
Oh my god! He scored two!
Yep, bad position now. Actually, there's a very bad shoulder lock on this other side. On the knee. Oh, he's got it. That's tight.
Look at the face.
Wow.
What a fight. Oh my god. Oh man, Muchesha wins this fight now.
Wow.
He eliminates the favorite for the entire tournament.
Oh,
unbelievable.
Oh my god.
That's crazy.
People in the chat room are saying this is the best match in history. I don't know if it is, but it's close.
That's close.
It's very close. I would say one of them. Top three.
Yeah.
In my opinion.
Wow.
Just wonder how much that was.
The world, so you want the absolute, you should like just stop the fight, you know. No man, come on. I'm not gonna hide myself behind a medal, you know. I'm here, I compete, I just 22 years old, so of course I'm gonna fight, you know. Winning or losing will be great, you know. Of course, I respect him a lot, but I will do my best to win, you know. So that's why I'm training, that's why I do everything that I'm doing.